St. Mary's Rye Church in the Sussex town of Rye. Sometimes been called the Cathedral of East Sussex. This particular church dates from the 12th century, and its most striking feature is a beautiful clock which was installed in 1561-2, and was made by the Huguenot Louis Billiard. It is one of the oldest church turret clocks in the country still functioning, and quarter buoys were added in 1760. The church is open every single day of the year to visitors except for Christmas Day.
And going up here, we're in a castle, and this is 84 steps up.
Step up and see this working mechanical genius.
Oh, we can still go up and up and up.
Shaun, look.
Auntie.
Auntie?
Yeah.
Let's go up, up, up.
Yeah, Daddy.
We're going up here.
Cool.
Daddy.
Now.
making this place for so they can come down.
Can we get one of those special rocks? They're shiny. They are shiny inside.
Look at me, Shaun. Shaun, wait, look at me.
When it rains, you have to go down quick.
Oh, is it raining?
No, wait. I can follow these there, yeah? I can follow these there, yeah? Yeah, Dad?
Okay, Sam, light one of the candles.
Okay.
This one.
This one, yeah, like this one. No, like this one. It's next to me. Yeah, put the fire there. That candle.
It's not working. Can we
thank you. Thank you for watching this video. Please check on my channel and you can subscribe and like this video.